He hit it.
The worst. Ooh.
Tragic.
Ooh. Get those crouches out, though.
Get the...
Gotta practice that tag. Squats? Wow. 50 damage off of one down smash.
That's just, you know, how it works sometimes. It's how the down smash...
I'm just observing. I clearly chose to go out of my way to play this game of all games. I'm just observing that is the thing that happens.
No opinion. I'm just...
saying.
Oh, Tread.
Just missed a little bit of an input there. I assume it's supposed to be kind of jumping, like, rushing out there.
Yeah, that was, you know,
usually people don't try to stare at them.
You know, some people.
I don't know. Maybe I'm the crazy one.
Oh. Libra, you're scaring me.
To not get stuck under battlefield, I totally would have gotten stuck under battlefield and immediately died.
Jonas, there's a lot of things you would have done.
And they all end with getting stuck under battlefield and immediately dying.
Alright. Oh, he's not dead yet.
Whenever I'm put in a situation like that, Melee, I'm just like, what do I do?
Ready?
You don't have time to do that, Melee.
These mozzarella sticks are
sticking out. They fried all three of these together. I feel like I'm ripping apart his 90s twin boots.
That's next.
What the fuck?
Oh, man.
I've been watching a lot of Rick and Morty lately. Remember that?
I've never seen Rick and Morty.
Oh my god.
I don't even know what it is. I know it's a cartoon.
Right now. Especially on the
Oh!
possibly.
Good down smash. Good turnips.
Oh, body grab that. That's, that was like, hit him with his fingernails.
Let's go, Kevin! Kevin!
CX.
Swamp. Dove!
Dropping all the memes, dude. Came up with this today.
Oh, we're starting melee doubles!
Oh, shit! Melee doubles!
What's going on right now?
Too busy CXing, dude. Oh shit, we got melee every day on top page.
Not front page. They're like number two. So really, they're not really
high right now.
They're at top eight for something. It's Kells and no really. Oh, it's grand finals. Kells is down a game.
Round two
start.
Yes, you do.
Well, I'm playing Bruins team round one.
Yeah.
Good body, dude.
Yes, not that bad.
Oh, DePaul Smash, we got our four viewers.
Kevin? 69?
Shined by Falco off stage, you're off screen, you
Those stages definitely, like, in your mind, their heights should be reversed.
Yeah.
Like, it's just,
yeah.
Like, I'm not gonna fuck with you today.
Fuck you.
You know nothing.
Yep, that's how you do it.
Can you DI away from that?
Yeah, maybe, but then I still wave dash forward.
Yeah, I mean, you gotta read it now.
Yes.
Well, no!
Yeah.
I guess if you know percent, you still have to read DI, but, like, DI is... You can't DI it.
Would it be smarter to just wave dash either way and then forward smash if it's not getting a particular front hit anyways?
Maybe.
Yeah.
Or you can do the clutches thing and actually react to it and then forward smash. Is the thing that people do.
These people need to calm down.
Watch the moon play. It's so fucking good.
Go, Kevin!
I used to, like, not like him because he was, like, but now he's just taking all these weird things on Earth that are, like, really, really good, but high precision. He's just mad all of them. Like, he does before his matches. He does, platform chase. So he's got a beast to kill.
Oh.
So he's like heart thrusting people.
Yeah.
That's like the best way to describe it. That's... I mean, it kills at like 50 or like 40 or 50 on Yoshi's.
Isn't the reverse up in the box of statements that typical one smash?
It's not. There's actually a lot of snowers
up. Oh, power shield!
Yeah, and you didn't need to. He would have punished just fine with a regular shield. But he did it anyway, because he's Ian.
He's a fucking guy.
What was I talking about?
About dad. Dad.
His button B is actually the same if you reverse it or if you double reverse it.
Oh, okay.
The first frame, which is the first frame of actual her box, comes out of the front no matter which direction you turn. It comes out before you turn. Yeah.
Don't worry about it.
But it's not as strong as Tip Force Smash. It is stronger than not Tip Force Smash. Like, it is significantly stronger than not Tip Force Smash. But it's also significantly bigger than Tip Force Smash. So.
Fuck, I need food. So, the village is supposed to start literally right now. Is that even here? It's a good out show.
I got one more.
But you even got more, yeah. Dude, hitting us with the knowledge.
It's really good for Mark to have a move that kills and gives brand
monster. Yeah.
For mostly shield pressure reasons, but also just like it makes reacting a lot easier. It's easier to attack someone with them as opposed to like figuring out where they are with your forward smash is and then tracking them with that.
Especially if they're trying to stay out of that range.
Like, it's a really close game here.
It really is.
I mean, it could be.
Let's go, Kevin! Come on, Kevin!
Honestly, Tree Fairy doesn't mind being stolen. He can just forget.
Yeah. I mean, yeah.
Like, he's hitting each of the dead guards.
I saw that.
That's very impressive.
Let's go, Kevin. No back?
Why no N?
There is an N. Kevin?
No. Why no I, my bad.
Why no I? You need to learn how to spell.
That's all I'm saying.
Who needs the I, dude? It's not about you. It's not about I either. It's about E.
It's definitely not about you.
It's about Kevin. That's really what it's
about. No one had even brought up the camera.